So a lot of people say, hey, how do you empty this thing? Am I gonna get my hands full of goat heads? No, super easy, hands-free emptying. You just take your goat head roller with a basin full of goat heads and this. Done. That's all there is to it. And then you just go get more goat heads, sweep it up, and keep it on rolling.